So it's 4 a.m. and I'm up because I'm going to film the sunrise. I gotta get some coffee, me guys. It's gonna be a rough one. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? I guess the things we do for our art. Here we go. My initial plan for this film was simply to capture some sunrise footage down by the lake. And I realized that this would require that I wake up at an ungodly hour to get to my desired location. But if it were easy, everyone would do it. What is it that drives us, motivates us to pursue an intended outcome? Is it really the goal or the journey that we seek to experience? So here I am, down by the water, looking to find that elusive, perfect sunrise shot. And buried somewhere in the in-between moments, when I'm scouting a location, cleaning my lens, or checking camera settings, it occurs to me that among all of the failed attempts at perfection, there's an even greater find. That through consistency and determination, we often discover beauty with unintended results. And it was here among the unplanned, chaotic moments that the shot ultimately revealed itself. Thank you. What does it mean to leave behind everything you know to be true, everything that makes sense, everything that defines you? To let go of all that gives you comfort and keeps you in a relaxed state of mind, to give up everything you know for some greater but unknown purpose, to follow a dream. It looks a little something like this.